not about numbers, equation or algorithms. It is about understanding and practically using it in our daily life. I am Shivani Dwivedi.
And I am Bhumi Singh. Here we are today to tell you about an important topic of mathematics which is related to our daily life.
What do you mean by parabola? A parabola is the set of all points in a plane that are equidistant from a fixed line and a fixed point in the plane. Here, fixed line is called as the directrix of the parabola and a fixed point is known as focus. There are four types of parabolas. First, right-handed parabola. Second, left-handed parabola. Third, upward parabola. And fourth, downward parabola.
These are graphical representations of all types of parabolas. Mathematics in real life. Let's understand the concept of parabola with the help of some examples related to our daily life. Throwing of basketball in the basket. In the game of basketball, it is very important to basket the ball with a perfect angle. It is essential to shoot a throw which creates a shape of parabola to deliver the ball with an ease in the hoop. When we shoot a basketball, we must figure out the correct arc used in order to get the ball into the basket. From the point when the ball leaves your hands to the time the ball lands either on the floor or in an opponent's hands, we are able to calculate where the ball will land and how long it will take to get there by using parabolas or quadratic functions. Satellite dish. A satellite dish is a good example of the reflective properties of parabolas. The signals which we receive are directly sent to the focus, which are then correctly reflected back to receiver. These signals are then interpreted and transmitted on our television as channels. The parabolic surface of the satellite dish reflects the dish's focal point. Water fountains. Fountains always spray the water in the air. The water jet propels water upwards, reaching a specific altitude and then returns back to the ground. The path traced by the stream of water by the fountains look like a parabola. Automobile headlights. The automobile headlights follow the principle of reflection and reflective property of parabolic surface. The inner surface of headlights are made up of glass, which makes it a powerful reflector. Here, the light source, that is bulb, is at focus and light rays reflect parallelly to the axis. This is the reason that a thick focused beam of light emitting from a headlight can be obtained. Path attained by an object in air. For instance, if we throw a ball horizontally in the air, then it rises up to its highest altitude and then returns back to ground. If someone wants to know about the path attained by the ball, then it will be parabolic path. Arches of buildings. The parabolic shape of arches of buildings look very attractive, and architects were very fascinated by this surface. The reason behind this is that the parabolic shape has load-bearing capacity, and these buildings are much stronger as compared to modern architectural designs. Suspension of cables of the bridges. The arc of cables of the bridges depicts upward parabola. This helps to ensure that bridges stay for long years and the parabolic shaped cables can sustain the weight of many vehicles each hour. From this presentation, we can conclude that mathematics surrounds us all. If we follow the principles of mathematics spiritedly, we will be precise, accurate and efficient in most of our efforts. And the outcome will not just surprise but inspire the world. Thank you so much.